A toy rocket has been launched, and a function was created based on the height of the rocket meters versus time seconds. Find d of 6 and explain what it represents. So here's d of t equals negative 10t squared plus 75t. And so t, the time, is the input, and the height of the rocket, which is represented by d in this case, is in meters. So find d of 6. You're going to input a 6 for d and then see what you get. So d of 6 equals negative 10 times 6 squared plus 75 times 6. Now I'm just going to use a calculator. Okay, so we're going to have negative of 10 times 6 squared plus 75 times 6. Now I can just enter it like this. My calculator knows order of operations, but you may need to do 6 squared first, then multiply by negative 10, and then 75 times 6, and then add. This guy knows how to do it though. So here I got 90 Okay, so remember that the 6, the input is in time, so it's 6 seconds. The height is 90 meters. So d of 6 equals 90, but then the explanation, here I'll just write the whole thing. D of 6 equals 90, and that means at 6 seconds, the rocket was 90 meters high. So there you go. We calculated the output for an input of 6 and then explained what it represents in the context of the problem.